I'm Valder Beebe, host of the Valder Beebe Show. I am famously known for That Celebrity Interview. Interviews with today's pop icons, movie stars, and celebrities. Tune into our FM radio broadcast and our online broadcast. Visit ValderBeebeShow.com and SoundCloud.com/ValderBeebeShow. I'll see you there.
Hey, Dallas, thank you so very much for staying with me this morning. I hope you found some great information. Remember, November is National Caregivers Month. And today we're also going to add to that conversation by speaking with the March of Dimes. I want to thank you so very much for being here today. I have Stacey Stewart. She's going to be here to represent the March of Dimes. Stacey, welcome.
Well, thanks for having me. It's great to be with you.
Premature births, this is a wake-up call. This is coming from the March of Dimes. Give us some information on this.
Well, the March of Dimes is the leading organization focused on pregnancy and baby health. And one of the most critical health challenges that we're focused on is the issue of premature birth. A lot of people don't realize that premature birth is the leading cause of death for children between the ages of 0 and 5. It is an issue that if a baby is born too soon, often children can face lifelong health challenges, like being subject to health challenges like cerebral palsy, other kinds of physical disabilities or developmental delays or cognitive disabilities that impact them for the rest of their lives. And so the issue of a baby being born too soon or being born premature is a very serious concern for all of us here in this country. In the U.S., based on our last report card that we're just now issuing, we see an increase in this country of the preterm birth rate up to 9.8%, which means that 1 out of every 10 babies born is born too soon. And in Texas, it's even worse. In Texas, the rate has actually increased from 10.2% to 10.4%. And in Dallas, the rate is a slightly better at 8.4%, but it's still unacceptably high. You know, the U.S. does not compare favorably to other countries. In fact, the U.S. rates on preterm birth are far worse than many other countries, industrialized countries around the world. So this is a serious health challenge, and it's something that we all have to focus on and work together to address.
Is there a breakup in your survey? Did you look at, you know, ethnicity, geographical disparities also, too?
Absolutely. I mean, one of the most unfortunate things around premature birth is that it impacts women irrespective of race, ethnicity, income level, but we do see a disproportionate impact in communities of color. So, for example, a woman in the U.S. is almost 50% more likely to have a baby born too soon as compared to all other women. And that is a huge challenge. We're trying to understand more about that. We do not believe at the March of Dimes that race is the reason why babies are born too soon, but we do want to understand why in these communities of color, in African-American communities, Hispanic communities, and Native American communities, what is going on, what are the social factors that are influencing birth outcomes and making it less possible for babies to be born healthy. The March of Dimes is doing incredible medical research to understand the underlying causes of preterm birth, and we're also trying to make sure that we understand these disparities, why they exist, and what we can do about it.
How are you trying to prevent it? Because I know the March of Dimes has been on this, or on the forefront of this, for several years.
Well, we have been working on this for a number of years, and we've been investing in high-quality medical research. We've got 5 prematurity research centers working very, very hard on this all around the country. But we do even more. We try to make sure that women have more information that will empower them to have healthier pregnancies and healthier babies. But what we also know is that women need a lot of support to make sure that they have access to the appropriate medical care they need before they're pregnant, and certainly while they're pregnant. They need access to great prenatal care to make sure their pregnancies are healthy. We also know that women need more information about what they can do to maintain their own health, how they can manage chronic diseases working with medical professionals, and how they can avoid risky behaviors like stopping smoking so that they reduce the risk of prematurity. But let's just be clear about this, that women can do everything possible, and women will do everything possible to make sure that their babies are healthy. And what is still true is that babies can still be born too soon. And the reasons for that are why we invest so heavily in medical research to understand what's going on, what are the underlying causes that actually create preterm birth so that every baby gets a healthy start at life.
What can our listeners do to participate? I have a very giving audience. They participate in causes. And if this strikes the heart of our listeners, what can they do to help babies have a fair chance?
Well, if there's one thing that I know Americans believe in, and I know Texans believe in this for sure, is that we all believe that a baby deserves to be as healthy as they can be. A baby deserves to have all of us invest in their future. This is the future generation of this country and of this world, and we need to do everything possible to make sure that they have the best chance at life. And so if you want more information about how you can get involved, and we certainly have a lot of supportive listeners, I know, just please go to visit marchofdimes.org. There's more information about how you can give to the work that we do, how you can volunteer to help us, how you can talk to our elected officials and policymakers to make sure they understand the importance of women's health and of baby health. So please get involved by going to marchofdimes.org. It's Prematurity Awareness Month in November, so this is a great chance to get involved.
Stacey Stewart is the president of the March of Dimes and shares this information. Stacey, thank you so very much. I'm glad we had an opportunity to make a difference here on the Valder Beebe Show.
I appreciate you having me. Thank you so much.